trash clothing. Something missing? Complete the look with a single-hand, fingerless, lacy glove at Vice City's one-stop shop for people who know underwear should be worn on the outside.
Wow, you are trendy.
Complete the look.
Complete the look.
We have some sad news.
We interrupt your programming with a message from the State Department. All bridges and some roads in the Vice City metropolitan area have been closed because of a severe weather warning. Meteorologists are tracking Hurricane Hermione, which has devastated 5 Caribbean islands and is heading for Vice City. More updates soon.
Pressing a button! Synthesizers are the new wave! Why work hard on difficult compositions when a machine can make music better than you've ever dreamed of? You'll...
Go away! Defend it to the death!
Hello, Sonny.
Tommy! Tommy, it's been too long. I know. You're just overwhelmed with emotion. 15 years.
Seems like only yesterday.
I guess that's a perspective
thing.
Hey. Doing time for the family is no piece of cake, but the family looks after its own, okay? So how'd the deal go down? You sitting on some white gold?
Look, Sonny, we were set up. The deal was an ambush. Harry and Lee are dead.
You better be kidding me, Tommy! Tell me you still got the money!
No, Sonny. I don't have the money.
That was my money, Tommy! My money! You better not be screwing me, Tommy, because you know I'm not a man to be screwed with!
Wait, Sonny.
You have my personal assurance that I'm going to get you your money back, and the drugs, and I'm going to mail you the dicks of those responsible.
Hey, I already know that. You're not a fool, Tommy, but I warn you, neither am I. If it was anybody else, you'd be dead already. But because it's you, because we got history, I'm going to let you handle this.
Look, Sonny, you got my word.
I'll be in touch.
Get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off, drinking coffee. This is a disaster. We are so screwed, man. These gorillas, listen to me, are gonna come down here and rip my head off. It's ridiculous. I did not go to law school for this. Okay, now what the hell are we gonna do?
Shut up, sit down, relax. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. You're gonna find out who took our cocaine, and then I'm gonna kill them.
That's a good idea. That's a great idea. Let me think. Oh, there's this retired colonel, Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez. He's the one that helped me set up this deal well away from Vice City's established thugs, okay? Now listen, He's holding his party out in the bay on his expensive yacht, and all of Vice City's big players are gonna be there, okay? I have an invite. Of course I have an invite. But there's no way that I'm going out there sticking my head out the door. No way,
not gonna
happen.
I told you, shut up. I'll go myself.
Whoa. Hey, I like 1978 too, but you know, this isn't gonna be a beer and strippers do. I mean, no offense, but I think that you might turn heads on the runway for the wrong reasons.
What's wrong with the way I'm dressed?
Okay, look, here, stop by Raphael's. Tell him I sent you. He'll make you look respectable. Okay, go, come on.
What does that guy think he is? Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with him? I like this shirt.
Buenas noches. I understand you are here on the behalf of Mr. Rosenberg. I hope any recent problems have not affected his health or mental well-being, Mr.
Versetti. He's just got a touch of agoraphobia.
Excellent. And you?
I just want my merchandise.
Ah, it's an unfortunate set of circumstances for all involved. Of course, I have initiated my own lines of inquiry, but such a delicate matter will take time. Perhaps we'll talk later. Meanwhile, let me introduce you to my daughter. Miss Davis! Cara mia, could you look after our guest while I attend to my necessary obligations?
Of course, Daddy.
Please, excuse me.
Mercedes?
You try living with him. Anyway, let me point out some of our more distinguished guests. That's our Congressman Alex Shrub with rising silicone star. Candy sucks.
And have you met my lovely wife, Laura? No? Well, unfortunately, she's in Alabama. This is Candy.
And over there, we have the Vice City Mamba's star titan, BJ. Always the charmer.
I blocked down on him, and then I put him in a wheelchair.
That is good. Well, now, I'm looking at some prime...
And that poolside amphibian is Jez Torrent, lead singer with Love Fist.
Yeah, can I tell you? Do you know how they play ping pong? It's silence. Let me tell you. It does not involve a paddle, if you know what I mean.
Impotent. And the chatty trio, that sleeping sweat gland is Papa's right-hand gimp, Gonzalez. And the other two are Pastor Richards and pseudo-intellectual film director Steve Scott.
Fisherman throws a passion with the nympho invaders when the giant shark comes in and just bites their dicks off. Now, you never saw anything like that before.
Colonel, your party's as ever a triumph. I can only apologize.
Oh, the nada, amigo. How do we find you?
Our business is very trying. Barbarians at the gate. A time for rewarding one's friends and liquidating one's enemies, amigo.
Who's the loudmouth?
Ricardo Diaz. He's Mr. Cole.
Mercedes!
Oh, I was just taking my friend back into town. Another time, Ricardo.
Ricardo, let's go.
Let's get out of here. Actually, take me to the pole position.
Drinks.
Working for my father?
Maybe.
You mind me resting my hand in your lap?
Maybe.
It's so difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
Sure you will.
Well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out?
That there are more criminals in this town than in prison. We need a lead from the streets.
Okay, let me think. Ah, I got it! Okay, there's this Limey, some music industry slimeball. Goes by the name of Kent Paul. Anyway, he's got his nose so far up most of Vice City's ass that if anybody knows the whereabouts of 20 keys of coke, it's this guy, all right? He's always at the Malibu.
I'll go pay him a visit.
Take it easy now.
I'll get him down.
I didn't do anything, officer.
Ah, well, I hope you're having a good time.
Other crimes. It seems car crime, fashion crime, drugs, everything is on the rise.
Absolutely. Of course it is. When I was in Uganda, people were poor, but they were happy. The more you have, the less you have. And that's kind of what I'm all about. There's satisfaction in spending all day weaving a basket rather than just buying one at the store. At one point in Uganda, I saw a great lake of sand and a massive speaking dog. It was a dog of love, not of hate. It was a spirit journey.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about hopes, dreams, the magic of television, especially public television. Puppets can say what men cannot.
Yes, but how will that stop people taking baseball bats and pounding the living crap out of each other, as I saw in a Mother's PTA group meeting recently?
Baseball is our national sport, our national pastime. Joining together as men in order to reward the act of running around in a circle. I will thank you not to take its name in vain, Chavez.
I hate that spring training. Who do those guys think they are? Coming here and getting in the way, showing us no respect? Drink.
Oh, tomorrow I go home.
Where'd you pop up from? I've been looking for a bird like you for ages, mate.
You know why? I'm
looking for some English guy.
Kent Paul.
Kent Paul, mate. Yeah, I'm the governor, Andy. I'll sort things out. You know what I mean? I'll treat you. Whatever you want, I'll get you, girl. Don't you worry about a thing, mate.
Get lost, honey.
Wait.
You Kent Paul? I'm a friend of Rosenberg's.
Rosenberg. Oh, that bonkers ambulance chaser. That guy could defend an innocent man all the way to death row. Get another drink, bruv.
Everybody's a comedian. Listen to me. I'm missing 20 keys and a lot of cash.
Drugs, mate? It's a mugs game.
What do you know about it?
Oi, well, what I was coming to was, there's some chef come trumpet shifter who deals that kitchen of Hotel and Ocean Drive. He's been looking real pleased with himself lately. You could go and check him out.
I will. And I'll be seeing you around.
Yeah, that's right. Go and walk away, you mug. I knock you spark out. Give me a drink. And where's that slut?
You a green dog.
And speaking for the underdog, the foundation I set up with my trust fund, we believe gangs are a valid expression of a people's identity, a grouping, a community within a community. Gangs are a way to be noticed in the boxy suburbs. You scream out rather than urinate at the edge of your camp like a proud native. We spray paint our names on the walls of the mall to ward off predators.
And that's supposed to terrify people?
No. We believe passionately in non-violent solutions to life's problems. Gangs have to learn to love, to be inclusionary. We'd award badges to good gangs and give bad gangs...
Hey, what you looking at? You better start talking. Hey, make me, you prick.
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp. That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh, yeah? And what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced our lead.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Hey, whoa. Well, no need to go all long range on my ass. The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange town. We need to watch each other's back.
My back's just fine, brother.
You sure about that? Here, take this. Follow me.
This way!
Thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. Your local gun shop is a couple of blocks away.
I accidentally torched a quickie mart when my medication ran out. Dilio and Furex helped me and the community by ensuring a healthy settlement from the pharmaceutical company.
At Dilio and Furex, we understand the judicial system and will ensure the truth is heard, no matter how improbable. We're not cheap, but what price can you put on truth? Call DeLeo and Furex today at 866-974-2333. That's 866-9-SHADY. DeLeo and Furex. Accidents happen, and we'll prove it.
Check out my wheel, man.
This is the Lady Killer here on Fever, and this next record is Automatic.
Look what you're doing to me. I'm utterly at your whim. All of my defense is down. Your camera looks through me with its x-ray vision, and all systems run aground. All I can manage to push from my lips is a stream of absurdity.
I'm gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tom.